Good morning, Midi 3. I hope you are fine. This is lesson 2 in unit 1, the speed or rate of chemical reaction. Chemical reaction differ in the speed. Chemical reaction may be very fast, as fireworks, or slow, take a short time, like the reaction of sodium hydroxide to form soup. Or it may be very slow reaction, like iron rust, or it may take several millions of years, like the reaction to form petroleum oil inside the earth. Okay, so here we notice that the speed of chemical reaction differ from one matter to another. If we study the chemical reaction, the first we have, or the chemical equation for chemical reaction, is reactant by time forms products. So we notice that the concentration of reactant at the beginning of the reaction is 100%, and the concentration of product at the end of the reaction is at the beginning of the reaction is zero. So at the beginning of the reaction, the reactant is 100% and the products 0%. So if we have a table to illustrate the concentration of reactant and product at the beginning of the reaction, the concentration of reactants is 100% and the product 0. By passing time, the concentration of reactant decrease and the concentration of products increase. Then at the end of the reaction, the concentration of reactants will be 0 and the concentration of products will be 100%. This makes us know that the speed of chemical reaction is the change in the concentration of reactant and resultant or products at a unit time. If we take an example, the nitrogenous pentoxide decompose or breaks into nitrogen dioxide and oxygen gas. We notice that in this table, the concentration of nitrogen peroxide at the beginning of the reactant or at zero time is 100% and the product is 0. Then after time, the concentration of reactant decreases and the concentration of product increase. So we can make a graph to illustrate the concentration of reactant and product, or to you can see the speed of chemical reaction. Now,